The scarring from these surgeries tends to be quite minimal. The rod that is inserted into the bone is done minimally invasively, so the incision for it is 2 centimeters. Other scars are required to be able to divide the bone and put what we call cross-locking bolts into the nail and the bone. There are ways to manage the scars, and they include massaging them, using vitamin E oil to moisturize the area, and it tends to go through a cycle of about 18 months, and the scarring is usually almost invisible.